guys are carrying power a long way.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Okay, let's solve this thing. That did it!
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Serving with Asari Commandos doesn't make you Asari. When did I say that? You sure act like it sometimes. It's kind of funny. Just saying, don't be that person. Nothing worse.
Get ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
That's it.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, this is incredible.
But how are they glowing?
Bet there's Ket in there. There must be active remnant in there. Let's check it out.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I detect no additional glyphs in the area. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
So what makes you tick, Cora? Oh, you're no fun.
No, getting yammered at isn't fun.
Yammer back then! Raise your pulse rate, something.
I'll just remain at the ready if you don't mind.
Sorry, I dozed off for a minute.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up some unusual readings from the nearby remnant site. You may wish to investigate. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I think that's enough.
Good one, Ryder.
He is unique, isn't he?
Who?
Jal. I'm amazed all that stirring hasn't burned a hole in his armor.
You're saying you're not a little curious?
I say nothing.
The windows are fogging up on the inside. Isn't there some sort of de-icer?
Life support is stable.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field Pathfinder. Pathfinder, that will affect your shield. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Are below freezing and continuing to fall. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored.
There'll be more.
Ambient temperature is
time to fight.
Life support is back online.
Severe temperature drops.
Nice work.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run.
Here it comes! Go, go! More baddies incoming!
Gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Pathfinder, air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here. PB, just so you know, I'm not stealing anyone's culture. Fighting with Asari Commandos changed how I think. It was meant to.
My, aren't we defensive today?
Yeah, I'm defensive. The Council ran that program specifically so species would integrate. It might save lives.
I guess it's faster than waiting.
This site is viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. Confirm.
Congratulations, Pathfinder.
Sent Telesa
this
on
was
another
a real
run.
Challenge.
No,
and
wait.
Badly needed.
It's her third time this
Director
week.
Addison?
Send someone else.
No personal appearance? Placing an outpost is a big deal.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Real talk, Pathfinder? Aya's Governor Shai is already up my ass about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right? As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
It's fine, Director. I ticked 3 or 4 of the necessary boxes.
You enjoy testing me, but results are what matter, and I respect it. Vold helps. Cold as it is, it changes estimates in our favor. But the initiative needs you to find more. We're never really done, of course. Survival isn't something that just ends. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one. A statement for the archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
We've established something here. Something beyond the numbers. The viability. Vold is a partnership. Angara and the Initiative. Our cumulative strengths ensuring we are all elevated.
Recorded, Pathfinder. Addison out.